I mean, it doesn't surprise me that a barrel racer was able to hang on by the reins and yanking on the horse's mouth, because that's all they do anyway. And it also doesn't surprise me that she had no stability in her lower legs and had no real balance, because barrel racers don't have that anyway. And it also doesn't surprise me that the horse walked off when she was trying to mount it, because all of the barrel racing horses are crazy and not trained at all, and all that people do is run them in circles, so they have like no patience.
No patience.